Hey, what is up, y'all? Kinzo is back for more Resident Evil 4. I'm finally reunited with Ashley. So now I think we just gotta get off the island. No, we have to get these things out of us and then get off the island. So let's see if I can pull this off this gameplay. Yep. Reunited with Ashley. All is right in the world. Man, my health is. Oh, God. What is that? A paper airplane. Is the waste disposal vent this way? I feel like it's not because usually when they spawn enemies, that's like where you're supposed to go. But I remember there was a door that I opened. Was it here? There was a door that I opened that there was like a elevator. Yeah, it was right here. So where does this go?
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup.
Was the waste disposal vent that thing where I was dropping those dudes, like those, games that you play in the arcade, the what's it called? Claw grabber? Yeah, I guess it was back the other way where it was spawning enemies out. That's usually how you know if you're going the right way in a video game, you know, if there's now enemies in a place there was not enemies, you're going the right way. You know what? Boom. How is this thing not dead? How are you not dead? Like, homie, I've shot you in the dick like 3 times with a shotgun. Come on. Enough is enough, bro. to. Whoa. My God. There's a flash grenade when I need one. Bullshit. You know what? I'm out of here. Oh no, I can't. Because I gotta hit that switch. Hell, I should have popped that dude's head and then threw the damn flash grenade. Seriously? What? Why didn't she duck? That's a bolt.
Like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Actually, no, I don't want to waste all my ammo. Shotgun ammo. I hope this thing doesn't... It is. I know it's going to come to life and start chasing me. I just know it. You know why? Because that's just what's going to happen. Oh, that didn't kill it? Oh. Alright, I'll flash grenade it. Should I make her hide? I don't know. I wonder if I can shoot it through the fence right here. Yep. It's kind of crazy that they're... Well, you know, I guess they don't have eyes, so I guess the fact they're immune to, what do you call them? Flash grenades, isn't that crazy? It's annoying, I'll tell you that much. Fuck. Crap, I'm out of shotgun ammo. It finally happened. You know what? I'm out. Great. That's what I wanted to hear. Yeah, these aren't too bad. It's the spiky ones that are a pain in the ass. Wait, let me guess. Ashley has to go up under it, and then I have to stand there like an asshole and fight off enemies. I can't wait.
Leave it to me, Leon.
So what's in here? It must be a boss coming up, because they're giving me a lot of healing items.
Wait.
We did it! Like it was some super complicated puzzle or something. Really? Both of those are empty? Okay.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Great. Oh, they got her? Oh, I thought they would just try to grab her. Did they kill her? Son of a bitch. Oh, I guess I got the checkpoint. Heh! Cheat the system, yo. Crap, I better heal. Alright, let's see here. Well, that section was nuts. God, the pistol's almost worthless at this point in the game. You know what I mean? Like, it's like they throw so many enemies at you. And it's like almost not even worth using the damn thing.
Inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Already begun.
Well, what do you know? I'm separated from Ashley again. What a freaking surprise, man. God, it's like this whole game, it's like, Ashley, or like, you start the game, find Ashley, I found her, okay, I'm with her, okay, she's gone, okay, I got her again, and she's gone again. Like, that's like the stick of this game. God. Man, I've got a lot of enemies. 774? That's a lot of homies that's got. I've also missed a ton of shots, though. My aim is so bad. Oh, God. I've died 23 times. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, God. All right. I think I'm almost at the end of the game, y'all. I think there's only, like, one or two chapters left, and then I'll be staring at credits. And then I think there's an unlockable campaign I'll do afterwards. So, whatever. I'll see you for the next chapter. As always, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time.